When we play any sport and compete, we need to choose not only the best players, but also select a team leader. What will the leader have to do? The leader will take care of his team, lay down the rules, and also show and guide his players how to defend themselves. The leader has to be a strong and wise player. All the players will do as the leader says. At school, who is the leader? Who sets up the timetable for the whole school? Who organizes classes, their teachers and programs for the year? Yes, it's the principal. He is the leader of a school. He is another example. Have you noticed ants move in a line? They all listen to and follow their leader because he is stronger and wiser than the rest. It is important to have a good leader to guide the people. Without a leader, things break down and no one knows their task or job. When Prophet Muhammad was alive, he was of course the leader of the Muslims. However, when he passed away, someone needed to take over that position so that the Muslims would stay on the right track. By Allah's order, the Prophet Muhammad chose Imam Ali, the first Imam, to be the leader of the Muslims after the Prophet passes away. Allah also chose the Imams to come after him. There are 12 Imams in total. The 12th Imam is Imam Al-Mahdi, and he is still alive today.